Tonight, we have a Mitt Romney sighting at the Republican National Convention in Tampa.
Romney made a not-so-surprise appearance after his wife Ann wowed the crowd with a speech about Mitt Romney, the husband. Then it was right back to politics when New Jersey Governor Chris Christie took the mic. West 2 political reporter Greg Fox live at the convention inside the Tampa Bay Times Forum. And Greg, a big name 1-2 punch to close out tonight.
Not only that, but Mitt Romney making a strategic move not to be inside the Tampa Bay Times Forum while his wife was speaking. He really didn't want to draw attention away from her speech. She spoke passionately about how she met Mitt Romney in high school. They married in college, lived in a basement apartment. And she talked about the struggles early on, but also about how he was a business builder. And she knows that in this race, Romney is behind when it comes to the women's vote to President Obama. So tonight, she reached out to families and women.
You know what it's like to sit in that graduation ceremony and wonder how it was that so many long days turned to years that went by so quickly. You are the best of America. You. You are the hope of America. There would not be an America without you. Tonight, we salute you and sing your praises.
And right after Ann Romney, of course, Chris Christie, governor of New Jersey, made the case for replacing President Obama.
Now, our founding fathers had the wisdom to know that social acceptance and popularity were fleeting, and that this country's principles needed to be rooted in strengths greater than the passions and the emotions of the times. But our leaders today have decided it's more important to be popular, to say and do what's easy, and say yes rather than to say no, when no is what is required.
And that was Governor Chris Christie. Of course, the convention continues tomorrow, and the speaker that everyone was to hear from is the budget architect and congressman from Wisconsin, the vice presidential nominee, Paul Ryan. Live in Tampa, Greg Fox.